for decades, vendor-locked software companies have served the minds of IT departments at enterprise companies with myths about open-source software. Most times, it's simply to justify their high price tag. Has your business ever wanted to bring exciting new capabilities to customers, only to find out that your IT cannot deliver because they rely on vendor lockdown software? It's all too common, being told that open source software solutions are not secure and readily available to hackers. But this information is nothing but a myth. Actually, thousands of security engineers and developers in the open source community do search for vulnerabilities and most times fix them before anyone else notices. Another common myth is that open source lacks support. But on the contrary, apart from unlimited free support through the communities, there's additional paid, super responsive support options on most open source packages. Some would also say that open source software is not reliable. Again, most commercial open source projects regularly improve and release better updates. Okay, so why exactly should you always consider going with open source by default and not shortchange your business? Well, the answer is, why not? I mean, except you have a really good reason not to. Open source softwares are less costly, and there's the quality, innovation, as well as speed to consider. That's why organizations like Department of Defense, Facebook, and Bank of America trust open source software.